Let's see. Are there any chemical works nearby? Oh. There is one over there in... at least... Woodley Chemical Works. So let's go. Overhead wires. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Double signals and this one is 20 meters. So let's go down. Come on. Meters. Go straight. Thank you. go. Let's check and see if there are waypoints. Oops, I put out a wrong signal. Yes. Settled. American style. Go down here. Yeah. There we go. Do a time lapse of building more signals, and we're good to go. Okay, so this side is done. Now let's check how much it's producing. 2 out of 10. So now it's time to build the chemical trains. Let's start off first is the B-Pre. Let's try 3 of those. And then it's this guy. The most power. Woodley Mine. Chemical Works. Full of chemicals. And then go to East Hall Factory. There you go. Launch. It is off. Let's build another. Blup. And go. Thank you. This train's already off. Let's do a third one. Let's see if we can build a fourth train or not. Be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. It's time to eat the taco. Everything is full load. Everything is loading. Let's do a fast forward a bit. Finally, there is a production boost. Let's check in the new vehicles. How it has. This thing, the AB-140 helicopter. So it's faster of 298 kilometers an hour and 25 passengers. Cool. Could not wait for one to use this. Let's check how much it's producing. Oh my goodness. Might need to build a fourth chemical train. Let's do it.